Have you been this situation? Your iPhone or iPad can't turn on and stuck at Apple logo. Like this. And it causes by many reasons. So, how to recover the iOS system, and without data loss? FonePaw iPhone data recovery can help you. The new feature is the iOS system recovery. First, launch the FonePaw iPhone data recovery, and get in more tools, then you can see the iOS system recovery. Read the info, and follow the steps. Because if the iPhone 7 doesn't have a real home button, so it's different to get in recovery mode or DFU mode. And there are two modes, standard mode and advanced mode, which will erase the data or not. If you want to get in DFU, you can just follow the tips. It's different from recovery mode on the iPhone screen. When you successfully connect your iPhone to computer in recovery mode, choose the version of your iPhone and select the firmware. When it begins to repair, it will download the firmware first. Then repair your iPhone. It's just convenient to recover iPhone or iPad of FonePaw iPhone data recovery. Follow us to get more tips and tricks. And you can go to www.thonepaw.com to watch more. If you like this video, you can subscribe us as well. Have a nice day and goodbye.